So this is Regent Road, which was built as the eastern entrance to the expanded part of the new town. Over on the right here, just pull over for a second and then I can show you, we have the former Royal High School. Quite a beautiful building, and it had been shortlisted as the new Scottish Parliament building. So in one of the earlier videos I showed you what the new Scottish Parliament building looks like, but this one had been shortlisted, but the politicians turned this down. It's been empty for quite a number of years. Part of it is used, but the vast majority of it lays empty. That's why it's looking a little bit tired and weary. Could do with a good clean. Been empty since about 1969, which is a real shame, because I'm sure it could be put to some good use. Anyway, we're going to make our way up into Calton Hill. We're going to take a look at what is up there. Well, hopefully we can get up there. So here we're up on Calton Hill. To the left of the picture you've got the Scottish National Monument. There you've got the Nelson Monument, that tall column-like feature. Then off to the right there you've got Arthur's Seat, and then we just follow the horizon round. Pentland Hills off in the distance, the Dugald Stewart Monument here directly in front of us, standing quite prominent, and then off in the distance you've got the castle. To the front of it, you can see this tall clock tower, that's the Balmoral Hotel. And here we have a lot of construction going on. And now we look over to the north of the city, where we can see the expanded new town.